I already used it.
You were trying to see me look arrow at you.
It's a mis- Oi, that's bug. It says mysterious arrow.
Let's do a fair trade.
What?
Fair trade.
There you go. Ooh, what a good trade.
Alright guys, basically, they added a bunch of new skins, and they have a new lucky arrow code, which you might have seen at the start of the video where I was using a lucky arrow.
Yeah. Okay. Is that really the code?
Yeah, patience is appreciated. They were desperate for, forgiveness, you can tell.
A bunch of skins, like they added, Wait, should you put yours on Lucky Arrow and I'll put mine on Christmas Present? Because I have a Christmas present from last update. I have a Christmas present. Wait, what's this?
Yeah, I have a Christmas present.
Oh, why does that have an image of the steel ball?
I don't know.
Oh my
God. The spin reworks.
Yeah, they brought back every single Christmas stand skin from last update, but...
Yeah, actually.
But, like, actual Christmas stand skins. So, like, Suma the World is still unobtainable. What is the other skins? Oh, yeah, Suma Platinum. Yeah. What else? Yeah,
my friend is so lucky. He literally used one arrow or something. Or two. Or three. And he got
I had 3.1.
He got the new donut. Oh. Well. Lucky. Oh, I hear you. I found the Christmas present. I won't pick it up. Here you go. It's over here. Yeah, it's over here.
I
had that, but I traded away. Okay, I only hopped on YBA because there's an up. Oh, boxing gloves.
Quinton gloves.
Is that the same thing?
No, Quinton gloves you need.
Oh yeah, that's yeah. Really, is over there? I thought it was on the other side. This cherry earring.
No, those are rings. Earrings. Bro, why'd you do that? I bugged. My stand just went out of my range by far. I've got to be kidding. It literally went like a billion miles away.
Wait, is there hot chocolate in this game? Oh, for the Christmas update or nah?
I think it's just taste it. We can pretend it's hot chocolate. The Stone Ocean ending is so good.
I didn't see it, so don't... you could say that, yeah. Just don't say that because... Most of the people that I don't know, I haven't seen it, and maybe you might spoil it for the few people watching.
People might think it's like KCR, how main happened.
What if I accidentally break at this, guys? I love KCR. Now that I have a JJK skin of it, wonderful. So you can gain Christmas friends also while doing other game modes. Like 1v1s, you can get it 4%. 2v2s, 1%. Casual SBR, 3rd place. 5%, alright. Casual SBR, 2nd place. 10%. Casual SBR, 1st place, 15%. Competitive, 3rd, 10%. Competitive, 2nd, 15%. Competitive, 1st, 20%. Now it's, everything after this event ends will be unobtainable, which is January 9th. And, oh, pure Rokokokar. 2x spawn, I think, yeah. 2x chances. No, 2x chances. Your rolling skin, because it's a Christmas event. At the bottom, you could see. And on weekends, it doubles, so it'll be 4x chance. See. And it also works doubles with Robux. It also works with Robux. Bunch of new skins like Arrow Slay, Killer Queen Bites the Dust, Bites the Ice, which is the one, which is what he's looking for. Ow. Hyphet Frost, which is the one he has and is bullying me with. Anyways, with the Snake of Christmas Past, which is, I'm trying to get that one. It's one of my favorite skins. Moon of Christmas Present, it's pretty epic. Maiden Christmas Future is really, really nice.
It looks like a Halloween skin.
Yeah. Festive Free, which is a Stone Free skin. King Krampus is a King Crimson skin.
Ice cold chili pepper is a red hot chili pepper skin, of course. Cream nog is a cream skin. Snow golem, exactly. Like the Minecraft snow golem, is a magician's red skin. It's like the one with the
pumpkin head.
And sheared snow golem. You know when you shear a snow golem and the pumpkin disappears and it's like the weird smiley face? Yeah, that Minecraft skin. Sorry, it's a magician's red skin. Yeah. A glacier track starter, white album skin. Jingle bell is the new steel ball. Peppermint ball is a new steel ball. And a bunch of fixes. They might actually fix all the cheats because they fix invisibility, auto parrying, very fast, very high, jump, run very fast, jump very high, stand pilot, and they fix Anubis having a hitbox of its sword working, and nighttime lasts the same as daytime, so it's not shorter. So it's easier for the vampires. And we have hints of soft and wet coming out soon. It's December or January. But they kind of lied to us because there's no new steel ball rework, and they said it was coming out that month, which was like October. So yeah, basically that's the whole update. But how do we get the steel ball skins? Oh, is it from the Christmas presents?
Presents, yeah.
See, so you see, it's all the broken water. You see his little cherry. How do I get up there?
His earrings, you mean?
The little broken. All they did was sculpt this on Blender. Little broke. Yeah. Stand in there. Stand in there.
Graphics, so I can see what it looks like.
It looks really nice on Max Graphics, honestly.
Oh, it does. Dude, that looks so cool. Oh no, that looks sick. You can't tell me anything else. Oh, it has like teeth. Yeah.
Wait, I'll stop. Where's the teeth? I can't see anything. Oh, I froze.
I'm trying to zoom in. I can't zoom in.
I can't see teeth, but I see his little mouth thing. Is, pretty epic update. But kind of.
Torch, can you see Eldridge? God, I think it might be Eldridge.
Yeah. Or maybe even Piss. No, I'm joking. Yeah. I think it's Eldridge.
Yeah.
I think that's what it's called.
It doesn't have feet. It doesn't have feet, so it probably is.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it's Eldridge.
So, Torch, why did you just quit YBA? Did you just get bored of it?
Yeah, they had nothing to do. That's why it was so boring. But since the Christmas updates, yeah. Why not? And that's why my channel was so dry. Because there's nothing.
YBA wasn't updating.
Nothing was updating. Like only GPO, but like I don't want to record GPO. I'm trash at GPO.
Yeah, GPO's not that good of recording. A lot of people like Blox Fruits more now. Blox Fruits is so popular.
Oh, they only have snow up here.
Yeah, I mean, like, if they had the presents,
the Christmas present. Today's my Christmas.
Go for it. See what you get. If you get a steel ball skin, I'll trade your festive side for it, because I want to...
No updates, it was kind of dry. Everything was dry. Roblox...
The soft and wet.
Yeah.
The soft and wet leak was pretty good.
Yeah.
I mean, like,
if you guys want to see more... if you guys want to see how all the stand skins... How the soft and wet trailer looks, I'll link it in the description.
Give away HOH to me, that'd be
funny. You're dreaming.
HOH is like no value.
Wait, do you have any non-stand skins or trash stand skins I can roker? Because I have a few videos planned, but like, too hard to edit. And I'm not really motivated until now.
Remember when you got one and it was like, remember when you got this and you were like, what the hell is this? They never added this.
The vanilla cream.
Vanilla cream, yeah. You're like, how? What the hell is this?
Yeah, I didn't know what it was. Except for the editing the videos, I'm really not into it. Because I have like 6 hours to edit footage. I mean, really hard to do. But I'll try upload more. Oh, the brightness, my eyes.
Jeebus.
Anyways.
No, this is like when they add, when Made in Heaven is pulled out, the noise actually sounds really cool and everything. But then when the World Over Heaven's played, you just hear a lightning strike. It just hurts your ears.
I wish they make it really cool, like in the anime, when you achieve heaven.
Yeah. He does these like videos like 19 Aerosmith vs Joe, when Aerosmith was still good. And he did this retiring video where he gave all of his like cameramen and everything like really good skins, and he changed his mind. So now he's just not retired anymore, but he's lost all these skins that he had.
That's so sad. Stop! Stop! Well, I want to use the lucky arrow.
Okay, fine.
Whoa, you almost pulled me off.
What?
I already used it.
You okay if him using the lucky arrow about you?
It's a Oi, that's bug. It says mysterious arrow. Oh, it doesn't show the stand.
No, I, unequipped your, I, did the walking move here.
Bruh!
Stand. You literally got the worst stand in the game. Literally the worst stand.
Does the ham on the hand work still?
Gold is desperate. Much better. You're gonna give
trade me.
Oh yeah, I got this Christmas skin. I was just kidding. I actually got a Christmas skin.
Yeah. He got Frost Hierophant.
Hierophant Frost. It looks so cool.
Yeah. I might stream sometime. Should I?
Yeah, you should.
Are you okay with it?
Yeah.
Ding.
You can just stream now if you want.
Yeah.
Like, Gold's not talking, so it won't matter.
Oh, I like this skin.
Yeah, I gave it to him.
You like my new stance, skin?
Right? Trade for HRH, am I right? Fair trade for HRH.
Hey, you gotta say that. Anyways, he loves the stand. He was joking about all he said. He loves the stand.
Yes.
I got the Jingle Bell Steel Ball try, and my friends really wanted it. He's like begging me for it, and I don't know. But it's really cool. And yes, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and this update. I hope I covered everything. And I'll try to upload more lately, because I'm not really that busy anymore. But I'll try, but I hope you have good holidays, and wish you a good day. See you in the next video. Bye. So more of my friends use lucky arrows and stuff, or just would grind, and then they would get like good skins, like Ice Chili Pepper, and the friend who was in the video got Killer Queen Bite to the Eyes, and more Hierophant Frost, and a bunch of new Christmas skins. But that's all. Anyways, I'm sorry for this for being so long. Goodbye.